Like,
what's going on, guys? Knives Illustrated here. Amber Hargrove hanging out with the one, the only...
Victor Funk, Work Tough Gear.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, I'm Zeke. What's up, guys? You know me. I'm working with Work Tough Gear on the Nomad.
And I am so excited about your actual Work Tough Gear because let me tell you, I've been watching you on Instagram. Your products are phenomenal. And then you're bringing on this hardcore guy over here. And I'm like, you are crushing it, brother. Tell me, what is your inspiration to make these knives?
All right. So this knife is, this inspired by the indigenous people in Taiwan.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah. So this is actually the large one I came up like last year. Ooh. Well, actually this year. So this is called Ataya. And this is Taya, so it's a Sims. It's Sims. Yep.
Wow. This is amazing.
Yeah, it's a good sizer.
I like it a lot.
Yeah. And make it smaller because, you know, the handle is smaller as well.
Yeah, I can feel the difference big time.
Compared with that one, it's much smaller than that. But I got, the finger grips in here. So
it feels really good. It feels like it fits like a glove. And that's what I appreciate about your knives. And I know your product and you have such great quality.
Thank
and that's
you.
Why I was so excited to see you here. I'm thinking, you know what? This is it. And this fits like a glove. And so this is your inspiration.
Yep.
And how long have you been making knives?
Well, actually, I was in knife business for about 10 years. But, I wasn't in the knife business for, I don't make knife. But start like 2 years ago, I started a brand and I started making everything by myself. So when I started last year, when I met Zeke, I was doing all the machining by myself.
You were doing all of it by yourself?
Yeah, machining, CNC machining.
What a huge talent to have,
especially because I got all the ideas from YouTube.
Yeah.
And that just inspired me that I want to move to the next level, I'm gonna have to do something better than that.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah, and it started from this year, and then we start doing something from the production run. So this is all done like CNC grinding machine. So it gets the result I wanted.
I love it.
And yeah,
I
and
the fit and finish. You have that so much chance. I mean, you look so young. So how old are you?
I'm 78.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah,
78. I was gonna say like when he said 10 years, I'm going. Oh,
see,
I
always
25.
I always have problems when I go to the club. And they check my ID.
They want to card him and everything.
Shut up.
He said 10 years, and I go, how old is he right now?
No, I graduated.
You look great. You have amazing genes.
Thank you.
And
well, it runs by the family.
Yes, I love it. And like looking at your work is so—it's phenomenal. I love it. It's a sexy blade itself.
Thank you.
It fits in your hands. It's comfortable, and I love this as well.
Yeah.
Because I mean, there's so much diverse depending on what I'm going to do, whether I'm going to go fishing or whether I'm going to go out in the woods and survive for a couple weeks.
Right.
This is so beneficial, and this one has some stout to it. I like that a lot.
Yeah.
I can tell the difference from here to here. So, but it definitely, if you guys get a chance to check these out, it fits so well in your hands. I mean, it's insane. And I have a 4.5-inch width on my hands itself, and it fits great. And that's really hard to find that. An actual knife that's all around for men and women. So I'm very appreciative. I'm glad you stuck with this.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. And also, Zeke, you joined the team. I'm super excited to actually see your product.
Absolutely.
I would love to hear about it.
So this one is the Nomad from Work Tough Gear. This is what my rendition of a classic one tool option. I was never on Naked and Afraid, but if I were, if I was, I would take something like this. Yeah, exactly.
I would use this if I go back on Naked and Afraid.
Oh, that would be awesome.
This
I think
like,
that would be
it has so much to it, and there's so much things I can thank you for developing. This is the wonderful.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Well, he's the one that put it together. I just came up with the idea for it, man. I mean, the design is simple. You want to take one knife with you that you can depend on. This is the one that you want to take. I also call it the trunk monkey because it's the one you want to have with you wherever you go.
Right.
I like that a lot.
Yep.
I think you did a video talking about it, and you were like, if you were to go attack a zombie, this is what it would be.
Yeah. This is the one, actually.
This is
the one that
I would want. I'm like, so how much would something like this cost?
So this, that's one of the reasons that I went with Work Tough Gear. We could actually keep the cost down on this.
Right.
If we went with a completely, whatever, this is about a $200 knife, a $250 knife with the sheath. Yeah.
Yeah, with the
sheath. That is, oh my gosh.
So it comes
the
with a nice kydex and all that
you
stuff.
Guys.
Absolutely.
You cannot find something like this in that price range.
Absolutely.
I was going to guess $400. Wow. I'm very impressed with it. This is something I would use right here. And Zeke, everybody knows you for the knife designs that you've done with Peter Kohler.
Absolutely.
With the Dark Timber Brotherhood. And man, coming here, this is just, the creativity is just
Tuff. Thank you so much. I really wanted something to do with a production company that I believed in. Vic Lin does a lot of this stuff, almost all of this stuff, really, by hand. And that's something that I really wanted to be involved with.
Yeah. I'm so excited that Working Up Here is teaming up with you. You guys are doing this. And if you guys don't know who they are, check them out on Facebook, Instagram. How can we find you on Instagram?
Well, just go Work Tuff Gear.
Work Tuff Gear, that's right. And all you gotta do is hit a like, follow, and guess what, guys? You're gonna see some of the coolest products out there. And if you have any questions, hit them up. This guy right here is the man. And thank you, Zeke, for joining his team.
Anytime, absolutely. Hooligan Zeke on Instagram. Come check me out.
Yeah, I like it. Team Alpha. I mean, am I in those
there
teams
you go.
Too?
Come on, get on.
That was fun.
That was dope.